good, everybody, and welcome back to another My Damn Toys video. Today we have an episode of My Damn Hauls. We got some fan mail. Hit the intro. Hey guys, so here we are today with My Damn Hauls, episode number 27, if I'm not mistaken. We got one package here today. I have a lot more stuff coming in the next few days, but I was like, we might as well make this an episode out of it because we have some freaking fan mail from my boy, FigSkib_Customs. He hit me up in the DMs and was like, bro, I have an idea of something I want to send you. It's like a fantasy custom fix-up I'll show you guys, and he also threw in some extra stuff, so he wanted to send me something. Thank you so much, bro. I appreciate it from the bottom of my heart. This is so freaking awesome. Cannot wait to open this thing up. But before we get into that, guys, definitely go follow him on Instagram at FigSkib_Customs. Link in the description. Definitely go check him out. Absolute beast. But we got the package right here. First of all, if you guys would like to send me any fan mail, right there is the address. You can put my real name, you can put MDT, or you can put My Damn Toys. So there you go. If you want to send me some fan mail, obviously you don't have to, but if you guys would like to be featured on the channel or what have you, definitely send me something, guys. I will feature it and everything, but that covers it, guys. Let's get into this freaking package. All right, guys, so before we get into the box, we gotta get the old trusty knife. So let's cut this bad boy open. Just do a little slice like that, and look at that. It rips right open just like that. And look at that, he packaged it in a beautiful Vans box. I wear Vans, I like Vans. It'd be dope if there were some freaking Vans in here, but I don't think that's what we're gonna cover today, guys. I think he did send us some figures, so as we open it up right here, we got some foam packaging here, and oh snapsies McGapsies, guys, look at this. Oh my god, he sent me an Elite John Cena. Look at that fix up right there. That is absolutely beautiful. What else do we have in here? We got his freaking hat in here. Holy bejesus, Lord God Almighty. We have another John Cena fix-up in here. That is pretty freaking... Oh my God, that's so dope. It's the Elite 37 body with fix-up defining moments John Cena head and arms. That is freaking so nice. We have a Dolph Ziggler in here. Another fix-up looking very freaking sick. Get out of my way, Flap. Oh my goodness. Give me just a second. So here it is. Oh my God. God, this is very, very dope. I love this figure so much. I've had multiple of them. The Elite 19 Ziggler with a fix-up head. He did switch the hands out, it looks like, but it's still such a dope figure. So he sent this John Cena fix-up right here. He sent us this John Cena fix-up right here. And then, of course, he has the hat right here. We'll stick that on there. That is so dope. I haven't seen that fix-up before. I have this same fix-up, but it's with the yellow shirt on there. So that's very awesome to see with the red shirt instead. I like that. And then we have this fix-up. That is so beautiful. Thank you so much, bro. Oh, my God. And then we have some other stuff in here. My Lord Jesus. What do we have? Oh, no, he didn't. Oh my God, look what he did, guys. He made an official Trash Corbin. Oh my God, look at that. That's the best thing I've ever seen in my entire life. Look at that. He actually cut his body, or he detached the torso and super glued it to a trash can. And he has no... He is officially Trash Corbin. Look at... This is freaking amazing. Oh my God. Thank you. So this is the best thing I've ever seen in my entire life. I am going to definitely... be putting this somewhere. That is the best thing I've ever seen. Oh my God. I am so sorry for the freak out, guys, but this is like the greatest thing I've ever freaking seen in my entire life. Are you guys looking at this? Look at this.
Oh, look at this. Look at that. Look at this. Oh, look at this.
It is an actual Trash Corbin. It's a legit just sitting there Trash Corbin. This is the greatest thing I've ever seen in my entire life. Huge shout out to you, bro. This is so awesome. FigSkib Customs. And we're not even done. We have one more thing in the packaging. Let's go ahead and get to that. So it looks like he threw the basic Baron Corbin arms onto the Elite torso. And I actually like the way that looks a little bit. That is pretty creative. This is amazing, bro. Thank you so much. But we have one more thing. We have one more thing in here that we got to get out. Oh, we have a few more things. Oh, my goodness. This is what I knew he was sending. And look how beautiful this is. He had the idea himself. It is a white fantasy attire Sami Zayn. And look how fire this looks. And if you can't tell what it is actually the lower legs of the Hall of Champions Eddie Guerrero. and he put the Sami Zayn boots, torso, and head on there. So now we have an official white fantasy attire Sami Zayn for Vindication or for anything I want to do it. That is freaking beautiful. Thank you so much, bro. I love this figure so much. It looks so dope. We got to take a look and see what else we got in here. We got some t-shirts and Sami Zayn's hat. Let's look at this right here. So we got three shirts and Sami Zayn's hat. And oh my goodness. Okay, so the first shirt we have right here is the newest Sami Zayn shirt, looking very fresh. I don't know who made this. This could be Ring Bling, I believe. This looks like Ring Bling. But this is an awesome shirt. I did not have this Sami Zayn shirt, so thank you so much, bro. And then we have this John Cena shirt, looking great. Thank you so much. And then his orange shirt. And you know what's fantastic is I still have yet to get this shirt. So you have now made it, actually. Give me just a second. Okay, so here I have the Elite 54 John Cena. And Ring Bling never sent my orange shirt. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to end up doing a fix-up. I'm going to use this Cena's arms and probably a head scan. And then I'm going to throw the shirt on there. And then, of course, I have his hat. And I'm going to use a blue jean Cena, probably this one, just to have that accurate look. But that is freaking amazing, bro. Thank you so much. Again, huge freaking shout out to FigSkib_Customs. You guys have to freaking go follow him on Instagram. Again, thank you so much, bro, from the bottom of my heart. This is absolutely amazing. Look at this trash, Corbin. I got to set everything up right here. All right, guys, so here is the entire haul, and oh my God, again, huge shout out to FigSkib_Customs. What a freaking beast, dude. You are amazing. Thank you so very much for all of this stuff. I am going to definitely use all of this. I appreciate this so much. It's just amazing to see how much you guys care about the channel and how much you guys care about me and what I do, and this is so amazing. Thank you guys so very much. I have the best fans in the entire world. I have the best friends in the entire world. You guys are absolutely fantastic. Look at this right here. He sent me a freaking trash Corbin, bro. That is so creative. That is so awesome. I love this so much. Cannot wait to see what we can do with it in the future. I'm definitely going to be using that probably for the rest of my life on this channel. That is so freaking awesome. Freaking Cena shirt, the Cena Elites, the Fantasy Sami Zayn, the freaking Elite 19 Dolph Ziggler, bro. Thank you so much again. Tomorrow we have a massive unboxing from Ringside Collectibles, Elite 58, and a bunch of other goodies coming in the mail, so expect another My Damn Hauls tomorrow. I also have some customs that I can't wait to show you guys that I'm working on, so definitely stay tuned for that. But that's going to do it for this video, guys. Again, huge shout out to FigSkibCustoms on Instagram. I will leave a link to his Instagram in the description. I've already pulled it up on the screen for you guys, so definitely go check him out. Again, thank you so much, bro. Thank you guys for watching. Subscribe for more epic WWE and WWE figure-related videos, and I will see you guys in the next video. Thank you.